fifth place matches. 2022 SBC Championship matches brought to you by Defense Up, the film that you built in Barbary Apparel. Conquering the pop. Here we go. Fifth place.
As you can see, we'll be wrestling championship on mat number 2, 3rd and 4th, down on mat number 1, and 5th and 6th, on mat number 3. Good luck to all our participants tonight. Let's get it on, fellas! And in your championship match in 106 pounds with a 39-inch record for Madison, Aiden Herman. His opponent today was a 21-6 record for Portland, Joshua Cornell.
With him, we got a riff already. You gotta do that. Let's go, Josh! Hey! Come on,
Ed. How you doing? Good. Everybody standing up. Sit over here. Yep.
Where's Ed? Take it over. the gold.
Shoot!
before we move any further, if you are over here on the sports table side of the gymnasium, if you are not wrestling, you need to be in the stands, okay? We need to keep this all opened up for the enjoyment of everyone. Thank you. Wrestling for fifth place at 113 pounds from Lakota, Lane Thacker. His opponent from Fort Clinton, Skyler Cornell. Wrestling for third place at 113 from Calvert, Taylor Reynolds. His opponent from Norwalk, Austin Ware. And wrestling for the championship at 113 pounds with a 47-3 record from Edison, Max Hermes. His opponent with a 38-3 record from Perkins, Billy Smith.
Yeah.
I'll walk over there.
I like that. I was good.
See you, mate.
Yeah, but you sit down. I'm trying to look for him. Take it.
Wrestling for fifth place, 126 pounds, from Norwalk, Jackson James. And for fourth place, William Jackson. Wrestling for third place at 126, from Carver, Tate Tomer. And for Bellevue, Grant Woodruff. And in your championship match at 126, with a 26-6 run from Lakota, Grant Palmer. And his opponent with an 18-6 record from Willard, Connor Robbins.
Yeah.
there, boys. Getting there. Almost.
Right.
Cooper. Mustang for third place from Lakota, Cody Paul. And from Gibsonburg, Antonio Villarreal. And in your championship match of 144, with a 29-6 record, from Barber, Gabe Peterson. And his opponent, with a 27-10 record, from Vermillion, Owen Kaiser.
Yeah.
We still have to vote for most outstanding wrestler in each division. So throughout the finals, if you can make your way through the head table and put in your vote for your division's most outstanding wrestler, make your way this way.
Wait, yeah, he's still.
Oh,
yeah, he's still.
Participants at 157 pounds, wrestling for fifth place for Sandusky, Javion Johnson. Remington Bauer!
this one was.
Come on, Jay. Come on,
be patient!
Thank you.
maybe do this just for wrestling.
Head coaches are reminded to come to the head table and put your vote in for most outstanding wrestler in your division. Prior to the end of the wrestling tonight, please, so we can get them tabulated.
It's a good match.
Thank you.
shirts.
Oh, like this one?
Oh, yeah, because Danny got six.
Switch!
Yeah, I heard you say something earlier.
I bet I can't tell you.
Hey, you said it very well. That's a boy. Let's go, Ryan.
Yes, sir, Ryan. Remember that move? That was
it. It only takes one.
It does. It does.
Come on, Ryan.
Yeah, I'm going to take it.
Hey, come on, you all right?
Come on, Ryan.
Come on, Red.
Watch the hips. Come on, Ryan.
Oh, Reds!
Kick your ass, dude.
Elijah, come on.
Explode up here.
Go for him.
Come on, Ryan.
Yes, up, 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 up!
Nice job, Elijah.
We'll see him again at the second one.
That turned official when he's a soldier.
In your focus to mat number two, Brody Conley has just become the 14th four-time SBC state champ. SBC champion. He has won 108 consecutive matches. He deserves a standing ovation, ladies and gentlemen. There's only been 13 of them, now 14. Congratulations, Brody.
Four on the Norwalk truck.